So day, I don't know whatever day it is. Because I'm hungry every day. No, I'm not, I'm alright. But I picked up a little shoulder injury, so I'm going to get it sorted out. And I'm going to drive there after training and see what happens. So it's a shoulder rehab day. Go look after yourself, kids. Driving to my shoulder rehab massage with Max. Just going in now. So I've arrived and the weather's pretty shit. So I'm gonna run in and get this massage started. It's gonna hurt. I'm not looking forward to it. Probably just not so used to YouTubing, but this was the point where obviously I went in and Max told me what he was gonna do. So let's watch the super speeded up version of the massage, because you'd actually, if we slowed it right down, you'd hear our terrible banter. And if you see me moving around really quickly, it's because I'm in pain. Here goes.
This is just great.
Mm. Hi there.
Why are you doing this?
I don't know. I think it's fun. So all your fascia is all messed up around where the tendons attach. So your pec major comes across and attaches onto your humerus deep in there. So we're just going to blend it up. You can see it gets darker purple, sort of, along a particular line. You see, I don't know. Nice, mate.
Sore, but worth it in the end, right?
Yeah, right.
He's humouring me. Don't listen to him.
I want to be film famous.
Where's your hair gone?
Oh, shit! Did look like that yesterday.
What's this, Max?
It's a red light.
What's it for?
To produce red light. Infrared light gets heat better deeper through the soft tissue, and because your shoulders are so massive, you need to get some fresh blood in there to clean it out.
Now you know.
Hashtag massive shoulders.
Hashtag feel like I'm an alien.
So I'm back and cooking, prepping as usual. Today's massage was good. It was good. As you see from the video, which I'm getting better each week, I promise you. You know, when I'm famous and there's thousands of videos out there, you look back at these and be like, oh, God, he learnt the hard way. But no, it was good. It was painful, but it's supposed to be painful. And I was just, it's funny, I was speaking to my dad in the gym after the massage, and I said, you know, he goes, does a lot of Ironmans, a lot of triathlons, a lot of events. Why don't he book in with one of the guys, you know, Max or Steph or anything like that, and, you know, look after himself a little bit better. And his response was, well, it'll hurt. Well, yeah, it does hurt. That's the idea, I suppose. But totally worth it in the end. And the more you go, the less it'll hurt because you'll be used to it. But what I will say is that if you're training hard and you're putting your body through stress of any sort, whether it's physical, emotional, through not eating the foods that you want, or by a stupid mistake in the gym like I made, which is not warming up, then properly, I did warm up, but not properly, then, you know, recovery and rehabilitation is key. And I suppose maintenance along the way is the lesson that I'm going to learn from this. So, have massages. So that was a sports massage, obviously. But it was rehab specific to the shoulder. So you see how he warmed the back up and then, you know, around the area, loosened it off and then went specific into the rotator cuff. I suppose, you know, any injury would do that. When I had a bad knee, Max sorted that out as well. But the guy, any of the guys are really great that do it, you know, and hats off to helping with the recovery. So get there, get on with it, and look after yourself. Stay in school. That's me.